I have silicone implants. In fact, I have three. In my eyes, let me explain. I'm blind and I have a condition called glaucoma. This condition is categorized by fluid getting trapped in the eye, resulting in increased pressure which damages the eye. One surgery for severe cases of glaucoma is to insert a thin silicone tube into the eye to manage the trapped fluid. It's extremely thin, no thicker than a hair. I have one of these tubes in my left eye and two in my right eye. So I'm telling the truth.